Am I making you dizzy yet? I absolutely love these Jesmonite tea light heart shaped things. Oh, what am I trying to say? It's review time and I am so happy with the results on these. Are they perfect? No, I've still got the odd air bubble and the odd chip there, but what I am loving is these are all made out of the Resin Arte pigments, the luster pigments, and although they're not as bright as they would be if you put them in resin, they've made some really bright, beautiful pastel colors, and I love them. And the shape on these and that tiny little gold dusting, I think, adds a lot of value. And yeah, just because, sure, you can use mica powders, but the pigments are definitely not going to be as strong as you get when you get the pigments specifically for Jesmonite because of the opaqueness. But if you're willing to explore with some of your pigments, it's worth it, I think. Thumbs up, subscribe, share, comments are always welcome. Remember to join my Facebook group should you want to showcase your art. And also visit my Etsy store should you wish to purchase any treasures that are still there. Just that little hole there. Sticks out like a sore thumb. But which colour do you prefer? What do you think to these cute, amazing, in my opinion, little tea light holders? I heart you. I think that's what he's saying there. Anyway, come back and visit me again. See what other things I'm going to be creating with Jesmonite resin, oils, whatever medium I feel like working in for the day. Have a lovely day. Be safe. And relax as you look at this spinny thing. See you on the next video.